sword to the radio. This is your sword. Bringing you the full spectrum of House of Techno.
It's a spiritual thing, a soul thing.
Welcome to Spectrum Radio with your sword.
Welcome to Spectrum Radio, this is Joris Voren, and today we're diving deep back into history. I'm taking you back to the year 2012, where I played a set at 15 Years Awakenings. If you ask me, one of my best sets ever. And this is what I had to say about it in 2012.
Awakenings, 15 year anniversary. What do you want to say to Awakenings?
I don't know how many times I played Awakenings, it's probably more than 15 times even. It's just simply the best party in Amsterdam and in Holland, you know. And I'm very, very happy to be part of it, like coming back every time. So I'm just wishing for another 15 years, maybe another 30 years. Good luck.
From the dance floor to the radio, this is Spectrum Radio.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to Yours Foreign with Spectrum Radio, and today we are revisiting the past. It's the year 2012 and we're celebrating 15 years of Awakenings at the Gashouder in Amsterdam. As I mentioned, this is one of my favorite sets I ever played. I actually received an award for it in the Netherlands. Not that it matters really, because it's the music that really counts.
We'll be right back.
around the world, this is Spectrum Radio. We'll be right back.
It's the year 2012 and you're listening to Spectrum Radio with Joris Voorn. Well, it's of course not really 2012, but the music is definitely recorded in 2012 at Awakening's 15 years. There's a funny story to the night. When I arrived 45 minutes before my set, I started to set up my stuff on stage, realizing the mouse pad on my laptop didn't work. So I had to go to my friend's place, who lives quite close to the venue, exchange a little bit of music to his laptop. Of course, I had to update the version of Traktor I was using. And with just a little bit of time left, I arrived back at the venue to set up my stuff, limited to only the playlist that I had specially made for that night. But regardless, I think I played one of the best sets in my life. And the lesson I learned that night was that sometimes all you need is a little bit of stress, combined with a lot of preparation. And of course, that limitation can be your friend.
Spectrum Radio. Joris Lauren on Spectrum Radio. We'll be right back.
You've been listening to Yours Foreign with Spectrum Radio, with a set recorded in 2012 during the celebration for 15 years of Awakenings. Most of the set has been pretty dark and groovy techno, but there's a little bit of tech house coming up here. I think 2012 was still really good for tech house. It's the year I released Goodbye Fly, which was also made for Awakenings at the time. 10 more minutes to go. I hope you enjoy the rest of this set. I'll be back next week, and I hope you will be too. See you then. Bye bye.
This is Yours Foreign on Spectrum Radio.
Spectrum Radio with Joris Warren.